From the National Weather Service, snow totals for the Denver metro area, and obviously certain pockets, going to get more. 10 to 18 inches of snow by the time the storm moves on out tomorrow. Tonight, snow continues.
Several of the airlines have canceled flights in anticipation.